Hi guys! Today I have some nice winter tea with me and some fruits inside and of course my drawing stuff. I will be using Artix gouache and we can look at them and see how they look like now. I didn't use them for quite some time now. Okay, I do see some changes. I bought this couple of months ago. So from that time till now, I've opened it one or two times. And as you can see here, this one is almost hard. These are still wet. Black looks hard. This one is still okay. And also these ones. But the yellow is also getting hard, but still somehow okay. But this one is already dry. As you can see it here around. So if someone is wondering what will happen to these jelly gouache paints after some time, they start to dry out. Yeah, so today, as I said, I'm going to use gouache and paint some winterly scene. So let's get started. So the first thing that I'm going to do is to paint the background. And here it's really important that you mix your colors beforehand so that the color does not dry out when you are mixing different shades on the paper. And for this I'm using just a normal round brush, nothing special, nothing fancy. And I will be using three different brushes today. So I have this round brush which I'm using for the background. Maybe I will use it also later, I'm not sure, maybe for some parts. And then I have like an angled brush. You could maybe also make it yourself. If you have a flat brush, you could cut it under angle. But I did not try that. I think it could work. But I have an angled brush which I'm going to use to make the trees. And the most important brush in this case, which I'm going to use, is the cheapest, ugliest bristle brush. So that's the thing. You will need that brush to create like snowflakes on the trees and also some shadows and other things, and that brush is really helpful. So that's it actually, and I'm not going to use a lot of colors. Just like a limited palette. If you want to see the reference picture, you can find it on my website, so check that out. And yeah, and just enjoy this painting process, and I'm already going to say thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.